and to Dickie's Princess Promenade. We are going to put the queer pub back into public history tonight. We're going to time travel back in our imaginations. We are going back 289 years to 1732, when we know for a queer fact that our hero them of this evening's proceedings, Princess Serafina, went to the first ever ridotto al fresco masquerade here in the Vauxhall Pleasure Gardens. We're going to dine on a smorgasbord of sideshows this evening. We're here, we're genderqueer, we're in the 18th century. You've made my day, loves. Except we're not meant to be here, we're meant to be down there. So come on, get your funnies on. Let's get off.
Rare find, an interesting species with much to observe. Closer inspection can be requested by appointment, though caution and supervision are advised. A charge of 4 crowns will apply.
Y'all remember? queer cultures we should have were written up in brief disgust and wiped out.
We'll have an old-fashioned wedding, a simple wedding for an old-fashioned bride and groom.
Here again together in the flesh, I say unto you, my children, it is time to speak now also of the courage of our queer departed, of their laughter, and of their sheer fucking nerve. It gives me great pleasure to pronounce you husband and husband, wife and wife, lovers beyond all gender, in the name of the princess and her boys, and of all the Vauxhall ghosts. Go in peace, to love and swerve the law. Ah. Men. And meanwhile, stay safe, stay sane, and remember, be more princess. God bless you all, and good night.